Okay, so that's the second time today that my ISP and/or my router have dropped me. It's not at all the fault of Lichess. My entire internet connection has gone out twice today. So I'll get back into it. And here we go. Hey, we got the Llama Lord again. Oh, what opening do I pick this time? Got an exchange Slav. Oops, can't take that. Okay, on a scale of 1 to dead, this looks dead. Could be mistaken, but this. Pretty sure I'm not. Okay. Oh. Yeah. You got me. I thought I had him. But no, not at all. Also, everybody, take breaks. Do not die. We'll see about that one. We'll see. Possible this might be the most metal chess site on the internet. If, like, half the people die. Does this not win? No, d5 is the way Black attempts to survive this opening. I might not know very many traps, but the ones I know are pretty decent. Oh, he actually didn't get mated. Impressive. A lot of players fall headfirst into mates and stuff from there. If you do die, please close the tab before so nobody blames Lichess for this. Oh, that's fantastic. That's the quote of the tournament right there. You die, before you do so, please close the tab so Lichess isn't blamed for the fortunate circumstance. So I played some pretty unwise moves. Okay. Lucky that I played that. Oops. Yeah. So I almost dropped a whole ton of material there. I gonna survive this? My goodness. Maybe. All extremely dubious. Whoops. Yeah, there's no surviving that without the queen. I want to exploit that pin somehow. Oh, shoot. Maybe he won't notice. He noticed. Okay. Well, other than that, I made a good effort. Not for hanging everything. They're finding their way to active squares, so. Could be a lot worse, but it could be better. Oh, but I went on time. Okay. Where am I? There's so many games in that tab that I can't see my own. Having 10 players to that page is a bit much. Not lose here. Not losing is important. How am I feeling? Tired. Definitely tired. I'm rocking back and forth a little bit inside this chair to relax a bit. And then I got a little bit dizzy, so I'm deciding, maybe rocking back and forth is not such a good idea at this moment. Sit still in this chair. I've got a pitcher of water somewhere. Get that. Okay. Want my bishop on d5. Wait, what? What's this? Why would you put the queen on d6? So many more aggressive plays that white could aim for there. Oops. That didn't simplify the way I imagined it would. Yeah, basically that's what happens in a bullet tournament is maybe he won't notice. Oh, okay, we got the Llama Lord again. I haven't decided on what opening I want to play. Part of that is that no matter what opening I choose, we're going to end up playing his opening. That's just like how deep his preparation is. He's most thoroughly out-prepared me. But I know how to take queens. So that's the one thing in my favor. Oops, this is not very good. Oopsie daisy. Yeah, that's kind of a boo-boo. Somebody remind me why I'm trying to win this. Why did I not take G6? Maybe because I have a better idea, but I don't. Oh yeah. Look at those pro hustling skills. And there's not a mate here. Kind of a miracle that there isn't. Unbelievable. He had me by all rights. He had me that game. And Velocity Chess is on a roll. See? I know how to take queens. That's my skill. All right, have fun watching Blitzstream. I'm sure you'll learn more from watching that than from watching this. And that's how you beat Zibit at Bullet. Fair enough. Well, thanks for playing Lokoff. It's been good. Okay, whoo, that was tough. I say again and again. That sack was deliberate, although I don't have anything in mind. Oops. Well, okay. Wow, YBMAD beat Velocity. That's crazy, yo. Meanwhile, I get paired against Swamp Dweller again. For some reason, I'm choosing to play a Karo. Okay, well, that was crazy. This opening is entirely inappropriate for bullet chess. At least when I play it, because I don't know it. Like, a precondition of playing the sharpest possible line in this opening is you're kind of supposed to know the theory. And kind of backfire if you don't. Dixie. No, you can't. Gonna take this anyway, because I'm afraid something bad's gonna happen. Yep. There it is. Got his extra pawn, and he's doubled my pawns, and now he's gonna play d5. He's trying to. Preparing to meet that with c5. Get some kind of complication going here. Oops! Well, that was bad. Okay, so I gotta do this. Oops! Okay, well. Weird. We go. That's about the best I could have asked for that game. We missed it. Missed Queen F4 forking me back. Here's a fork. Take the bishop, check. Yeah, you can bet I saw that mate before it happened. You can certainly bet on that. Okay, where am I? Somewhere in this list. There I am. Still minus 46 points overall. Take the bishop. Also, let's stop playing queen pawn openings. Because it's not a time to try to learn 1d4. It's the time to try to win the event. What little I do know. Oops. I'm so focused on this queen g8 checkmate that I just like hung a whole bunch of pieces in a row. Okay. Nice to miniature somebody your own rating. Like, they think they can predict what you're gonna do. And so you use that to your advantage, and you're like, no, I'm not doing what you predicted. You thought I was gonna go for a kingside attack? Surprise! There's other ways I can go attack. And I surprise myself sometimes, too. Yeah, Zibbit's gonna kill me here because I have no idea what's going on. Other than stuff. Stuff is happening. Don't know that it could be any more specific than stuff. Oh! That is a nice pin! I was gonna sack, but that's not a sack, that's a pin. Knight F4 was the way to go. Wow. Oh man, two wins against Zibbit in the same tournament. He can't be too happy about that. I'm sorry, I have to gloat a little bit at that, because that shouldn't happen. Not in a world where chess is a just sport. So I say there is no justice in chess. On the other hand, bullet isn't really chess anyway, so. I mean, there is that. Oh. Was very well spotted. Yeah, I didn't have to allow that queen trade. I should have taken e6. I suspected he wouldn't offer another queen trade. Trying to calculate like 10 moves ahead when I needed to calculate one move ahead. I went to the wrong square. Okay, we can come back from that, but certainly not go in the top 10. One, two. Yeah, look at me, I'm playing some moves. I'm gonna make it 10 moves, and then I'm gonna resign, and then we're gonna get a different opponent. This opponent's too good. Play faster, so, like, I could lose faster. Yeah, we'll resign that. See? New opponent, please. There we go. Get a different opponent. It doesn't matter how many I lose in a row, because that I just keep getting new opponents, and eventually I'm going to beat one of them. It's kind of relieving to just be able to resign without worrying about it. Oh, so I'm ranked 21st in this event, apparently. Holy moly, I got another 2200 to play. This might hurt a bit. Oh, there goes a pawn, except he chooses not to take it. I'm pretty sure it was deliberate that he chose not to take it, too. Not like, oh, I didn't see that. It's more a matter of, you know, I don't need that pawn. I'm gonna bet that that's what it was. F5 this up. Helps to lose the game quickly, because then I get to play another game. But by increasing my standing on the leaderboard, I'm ensuring that all my future pairings are going to be that much more difficult. E5. Oh, he missed C5. Okay. Well, I guess I'm still in this then. Ah, damn it. I got my rook sandwiched. I'll see in a second why that's so important. My rook is entirely immobile. I did that once in a game 60 to somebody, where the rook was just completely immobilized by the king of the pawns. Okay, DB Razor again. Am I playing an Alapin? I don't know the Alapin. Hey, look, we got something that's not an elephant. I'm happy with this. Actually, it's not the elephant, it's the C3 Sicilian. What am I talking about? Well, DB Razor's got to be slightly unhappy about that. That's kind of the outcome. Oh, okay, we got Zibit again. Let's see what he does. Yeah, I couldn't bait him into playing the most sharp line of the Fromm, which would have been entertaining if it did happen. There was no Fromm to be had. Oh! Apparently I'd forgotten that he's also able to use open lines. Kind of a bummer, isn't it? Okay. Yeah, this is just hope chess at this point. That's not hope chess, it's pinball. To pin that. Oops. Gosh darn it. Could have maybe had something there. There goes my rook. Other rook. Line there because I'm not winning it. I think we can conclude that I'm not going to make it even into the top 20. Go for the H-file hack. Oh. Okay. Nothing like a good caveman attack. Try to inspire something. Always check, it might be mate. Okay, we got the Llama Lord once more. Playing a normal Four Knights opening. I thought so. And why didn't I take that? God. So, yeah. About that Four Knights opening. I might have psyched myself out a bit. See, Clifford's got the idea there. Okay. Well, let's see. How many points do I need to get up? I don't know. Well, at least that didn't hurt too bad. I mean, that seriously dents my possibilities of going up in the rankings, but it was over with quickly, and I didn't even feel it. All right, how does he get out of this? I like this mate. Rook H7 was the only way out, and he didn't see it. Chess puzzles again. Thank you. Few people can smell a hanging pawn better than chess puzzles can. Smells it like a million miles away. He knows when that pawn's hanging. He knows even before it's that it's going to hang. He's got that instinct. Rook move does not help me one bit. Okay, got this dude again. Let's play in English. Dude seems to know most of my openings, but I don't know if he knows my English. I don't know if I know my English. Yeah. This muscle and hammer the D file. Oops, there goes the B pawn. Pretty minor loss. Gotta take that. Piece activity. Done. That gives him much to think about and forces him to spend time. Whereas if I exchange pieces, it's a no-brainer, you just shuffle back and forth. But if I'm threatening mate, that's something that requires immediate attention. That's annoying. Okay, we're back on the way up, maybe. Chess puzzles. Not gonna play the Fromm Gambit. Nobody ever plays the Fromm Gambit. I need to make a Fromm Gambit bullet tournament. Everybody's forced to play it. I think that would be absolutely insane and hilarious. Oh wow, where's this going? So I'm winning a queen and a knight. Wow, this Flowmaster guy is doing good. Awesome. Two wins in a row. Can we get three? Let's get three, let's get three, let's get three! Oh shit. Well, this is gonna be hard. Yeah, I can't win that. The king's on the wrong square. Right, Zibit, let's see what you got. Oh, right. That is legal. Ethical. Dokie. Zibit got me. So I lost the two 2200 pluses in a row. And I'm still down 64 points over where I started. So, apparently, this strategy is designed to make me face lots of really difficult competition throughout the entire event. Whereas, if I weren't trying to game the system, I'd actually get some legitimate games in. Perhaps not lose so badly. Oh, can't believe I messed that up. Cannot believe I messed that up. Like my opening. And if I'm not playing it right, then who's going to teach the world how to play it? Yes, of course he can take that. So I've given him plenty of things to think about there. And he not so much for me. Okay. Yeah, I didn't see that until halfway through the combination. Oh, the Llama Lord. You know, the way that you offer a draw in Bullet is that you repeat moves. That's like, if you want to draw, that's probably your safest approach. Because your opponent may or may not have decided at that point whether they want the draw either. You serious? Apparently so. One wicked tactic. My head is spinning after that. That's crazy. How then that happen? Peace, move. Move faster, peace. Go ahead, take that. Take my knight. See if I can. I clearly am not playing at my best. Not take stuff. Let's take stuff. Move mouse, move. There's a free stuff. Why don't I take the free stuff? Another free stuff. At least I saw that one. Good gravy. What a mess. Nope. I just have to hang everything. Nope. Heart of bullets. You're supposed to hang all your pieces and then see if your opponent notices. That was on purpose. I wasn't going to go down for another 2 minutes on that game. So, yeah, I chose to just go all out there. And he sees it. If he doesn't, he doesn't. Either way, and I have a chance to try to win. Not gonna win that game, I need a different opponent. Give me an opponent I can beat. I don't care. Okay, there we are. What place did I finish? I finished 25th place. So my internet dropped twice during this tournament. I lost 98 points, and I finished with 4 losses in a row. But I mean, it's to be expected that I lost 98 points because of my strategy to try to accelerate my place in the standings. And that strategy was, if I'm losing a game, just resign it and play another one. If I were higher rated, then that strategy wouldn't make any sense.